He looked over and Bundy appeared to be in his cot, asleep. But as he entered the cell and pulled back the covers, he finds nothing but a pile of books where Ted should have been. There was no Bundy.
New Year's Eve, 1977. In the Garfield County Jail, Bundy walked out.
Bundy, starved down to less than 140 pounds, slipped through a hole in the ceiling of his cell and was free again.
The second escape, Ted was quite creative, lost some weight, and hacked his way through the ceiling. He managed to climb on some books, lift himself into the ceiling, crawl through the ceiling area, into the apartment of one of the jailers, which was above his prison cell. He took some of the jailer's clothing and walked out the front door.
Bundy's second escape, it was pretty much a nightmare. That's the one where he just disappeared and no one knew where he went.
Just could not believe it. Could not believe that somehow or other he got out of there. That's what really was a scary situation.
I was so disgusted with what had gone on.